Need to head to the Enclave right now.
Right now, my friend.
Oh, Enclave you.
Ugh.
Huh?
You. God, shut up, woman.
Huh?
You. So many God, noises. This is my brain at 3 a.m.
You sneezing like that was unnecessary, Dylan.
Shut the up. Deal with it.
Whoa, hey. Coming from you, motherfucker.
What does that mean? Ooh. Wait a minute.
I don't know.
Hold on. I've never been pegged, sir.
Wait, what?
Fucking neither have I!
Alright, let's get away from this topic.
Happening?
Yeah, wouldn't you like to know, weather boy?
I kinda would.
Wait, what are
gay
we doing
stuff.
Now?
I like Fuck. How I said that right after you said that, Dylan. What are we doing gay stuff immediately after?
I'm gonna use Randy's, cause why not?
I like that you avoid the conversation
Randy's
just
pretty
to not
good.
Talk about it.
Yeah.
I like how you're super cute, Vince.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Lucas, you weren't here yesterday, but do you know who Chester Stone is?
No.
God. Yesterday, I was tweaking a little bit.
Yes. Find something.
I was just saying random phrases that Chester Stone has said and just making up other skits of him saying things. But basically, it's this black homeless dude who just goes around the street making up nonsense. And Dylan okay. was laughing so hard at one of the skits that he
it
did.
It was just, it'd be like, you wouldn't talk for like 5-10 minutes and then he would just bust out into skit no matter what was going on. You're just fucking
the monkey said, Mr. Chester, did you eat breakfast this morning? And I said, no, Mr. Monkey, I didn't. And you know what this monkey gave me? A goddamn banana, bitch.
What the fuck?
Okay. Vince, are you okay? Are you still alive?
You know,
yeah. That sounds like Vince.
It's funny shit.
If you guys could bring 3 items from any video game that were purposed for survival, travel, and I guess for fun.
Well, for travel, 100% a Titan from Titanfall.
Oh, I'm with that. I'm with that.
If I pick that, does it also get the gun, or is that a survival item?
If it goes with travel, it's just the robot. Okay. If it's for survival, it's with the gun.
All right, well, I'm going to do survival and also picked Legion's chain gun, because fuck it.
What about Titanfall?
The question is, if you could pick 3 items from any video game ever that the purpose for those items were survival, for fun, and for travel, what would they be? And Ben said, for, what was it, survival? Titan
survival
mech.
And travel.
Okay.
The Titan plus the chain, or should I do the chain gun, or would I do the fucking Scorch Cannon?
I'd pick Ronin. Or
that's
not,
fair.
Not Ronin.
Or
not
North
Ronin.
Star, right?
North Star. Yeah, yeah, North Star.
North Star does go hard.
I mean, just in a practical use, it's a really good fucking thing. You're like, oh, I have to get up way up.
Yeah, it's rude.
So, okay, I have a question then.
Mm-hmm.
For travel or fun, I immediately thought of the portal guns.
Hey,
okay. Yeah, I can see that.
I don't know which one I would want, like... Would I want the portal gun for travel or for fun?
Well, I think the portal gun
for anything.
Fun.
Yeah.
Granted, you could pick like a time machine or something for travel.
Nah, travel, even though it's very similar to a motorcycle, I think I would choose a sparrow.
Mm-hmm.
Which okay. sparrow?
Which one?
Does it have to be a specific sparrow? Or?
It doesn't have to be.
Well, it doesn't have to be, but which one would you choose though? You know?
They're all the same
speed. Oh, always on time.
Okay.
Oh, fuck that. I'm riding with a bumper boat.
They're not all the same speed yet, Vince. Yet.
No, in this hypothetical situation, it is.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Oh, what the fuck is it called?
Don, are you looking for a sparrow?
Yeah.
But that includes the practicability of the sparrow. So if you go for like the bumper one, you got a small one. You got like a big one, you got a big one.
Are we counting? Does our sparrow get a boost?
Correct. It's like throttle.
Oh. Azurazazel.
Bless you.
I hate that.
Yeah.
I didn't like that, but you know.
I still laugh. It was pretty funny.
I did and did not like that.
Or the Grey Hornet. The Grey Hornet would be...
I would have to look all of these up.
I'll give you a Grey Hornet there, big guy.
Okay, now what about for survival? Ben already said his.
Shit.
So that would be, like, your weapon?
Sure, yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
like, you had to fight off a horde of enemies.
Oh, God. What, the God of War,
Chaos Blades?
Yes, I would choose the Chaos Blades.
I'm a personal fan of the Leviathan Axe.
I think I'd go with North Star's
fucking big-ass sniper rifle.
Yeah. North Star's, like, gun and his rockets.
Oh, wait. Actually, I want to... Not the Chaos Blades. Would you consider a Mjolnir suit from Halo Survival?
Sure. It's armor.
Yeah. Okay, then I'm choosing that. Because then you're also just fucking strong as shit and can fucking hit.
I'm trying to think of something for fun.
Yeah, because you went for the mech and the gun. For both travel and survival.
Fuck.
You're thinking for fun?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Shit. I think I'm sticking with what I said.
Okay. I changed my mind about the fucking mech. I want to do the teleportation system. Honored.
From what?
Dishonored.
Oh. Okay. Mm.
That is pretty.
You put your hand out and it fucking you place it. You can teleport to.
That's pretty cool.
That one is super. That would be cool.
Wait, so what was your weapon? I forgot.
So my weapon...
Well, you can't be North Star's fucking rifle anymore. You can't carry that bitch.
Fuck.
So you got the teleport from Dishonored. You got...
Travel. The Mace of Molag Bal. Whatever the fuck his name is.
What?
It's a Daedric weapon from Skyrim.
Ah, okay. So that's your survival weapon?
Yep.
Gotcha.
If I had that
what was your fun? What was your fun one?
Fun one.
Could be anything.
All right, hold regardless on. Regardless of purpose. On. Fuck.
It's tricky, because you could have...
Yeah, I mean, all sorts of fucked up.
Mm-hmm. All right, so let's go through this again. Lucas, you said for travel, you would want a sparrow. Which sparrow did you say it was?
Well, I originally said always on, because that is the fastest, but if in this hypothetical they're all the same speed, then... Dog, I'm going to be honest. I don't know any of the fucking sparrows by name. Who do I look like? Dylan? I'm kidding.
I mean, let's be honest. We get fucking...
Are you guys brothers?
True.
Stupid fucking bullshit.
Yeah, I wouldn't doubt if you guys were like stepbrothers or even just cousins.
We could be. You know how much money we'd make?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, having so much sex.
Shut the fuck up. No, shut your fucking mouth, bitch.
Oh, Dylan left.
Dylan's out of here.
But yeah, your sparrow, you got the armor, the mech suit from Halo.
Mm-hmm.
And then
the portal
gun. The fuck? The
portal gun. That's it.
Actually, I think maybe any other sky, season 12, for my sparrow.
Okay.
That one's a pretty cool one. The Skitter Scare, the Spider Sparrow from season 15. I don't know, whichever one, the Pale Steed I use right now, it's the one that's on fire.
I think I have my fun item.
Okay, what is it?
Yeah?
Loba's Black
the
Market.
The Dildo Bat. The what?
Loba's Black Market
from Apex Legends.
Oh! Okay.
How would that... so much fun stealing shit.
So, okay, so yeah, you would just steal then.
You're pretty
you're
much
a piece of shit!
He's like, that's my idea.
No, not you, Dylan. My chest has hurt all fucking day.
All right.
Lord, is it my time? Please.
Please,
take me from this godforsaken fucking...
Dude, if you drop dead, Garrett's gonna find out about it working. He's gonna be like, it should have been me! It should have been
that motherfucker! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Actually, I think the best sparrow in the game... Yep, this is gonna be my new sparrow now, just because this is fucking hilarious.
What is it?
Give me a second.
I didn't know you could fucking one-punch people in Crucible if you have Liar's Handshake on.
Yeah.
I mean, it makes sense. I've just never used it in...
Oh my god, really?
Right in the back of the fucking head. Motherfucker didn't even see it coming. Dumbass Titan. Thought he was gonna fucking punch me. Bitch. Nope. I just disintegrated you. I think I found my new favorite thing to do in Crucible. Just fucking run around with Flyer's handshake on.
Alright, Dylan, we're going to do some strikes. Let's do some strikes.
But Dylan, what was
what are we doing strikes for? Polar vortex.
Polar vortex.
Dumbass. Watch where you're fucking going.
Alright, Dylan, we're going.
Oh, wait, she's not here. Wait, motherfucker. I'm gonna tweak the fuck out if this fucking dumb bitch is, her icon's popping up if we come back here again.
I'm gonna shit myself. Wait. Oh, yeah.
Are you ready now?
No. This dude's name is Saint 14's Dumpy.
What about you had created a friend that was from any movie or TV show? Who would it be?
Wait, ask the question again?
Okay, you had a best friend, and you could pick from any movie and or TV show. Who would it be?
Jake the dog.
So if it's... Yeah, okay.
Man, he's instantly been thinking about that question for a long time. Bro, damn.
With us bringing them into the, you know, real human world.
Correct.
If it's from a cartoon and they have, like, I don't want to say superpowers, but, like, special abilities or, like,
they will a bunch transfer of gadgets. Over. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
100% Jake the dog.
True.
And he's your best friend, so he'll always
and he's
be
your
with you.
Best friend, exactly. And he's a dog. He doesn't have a job. What?
Wait, would you have to pay tax on him?
No.
I guess it's fair. He's a talking
a
dog.
Devious animal. I would just have him murder everybody.
Jesus Christ.
I'd have him take out his big old power fist, turn it into a big ass hammer, and just squash somebody.
I really, really want to say Rick from Rick and Morty. Because of like all the different things he does, like the Meeseeks box and his portal gun and
just die.
Yeah, but shit,
that'd be chaos.
That would be
for
chaos.
Everything. Granted, he is your best friend. But it being a Rick Sanchez, he's just crazy in general.
Yeah, Rick Poopy Pants over here.
Nah, I would say Donkey from Shrek.
Wait, what did you say?
Donkey from Donkey? Shrek.
Ah, same vibe.
That would be funny. He did fuck a dragon.
Did do that. He is a dog for that.
Mm-hmm.
Technically, he's actually a donkey for that, but you don't.
Jesus fuck.
Is this real fucking life, bro? What the fuck?
Not anymore. Jeez. Dylan,
Ben,
what about
what's
yours?
Your furry persona?
What?
He'd be doing that donkey a little too well.
I fuck donkeys.
Oh, Dylan, what about you? What would be your best friend?
I'm going to have to think about this one for a long while. Really? Got to make sure I get it right.
You also watch, like, a ton of different
a
TV
lot
shows.
Of shit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it's from any movie as well. There are a lot of crazy movies. Lord of the Rings, bro.
Oh, thank you. Oh, man.
Star Wars.
Man.
If I were to choose Chewbacca, would I also get the ship?
No.
If I chose Han Solo, would I get the ship?
Yes.
See, but Chewbacca's also, you know...
Chewbacca has the gun.
Chewbacca do have the crossbow. Wait, but Han Solo also has a gun.
Han Solo doesn't have a gun. He has a ship.
He does.
Nope, in this hypothetical situation, he doesn't.
What
the fuck, Vince?
I'm making you choose. Hard
Wait,
questions.
So Han Solo doesn't have a gun now. He's just completely useless, but with a ship.
Yep.
Does the ship have the guns?
Yes.
There, that's...
Man, Dylan's thinking a long time for this.
Well, Han Solo
continuously
trying to fuck your sister.
Hold on.
What?
Yeah, that's what he does. Remember? He tries to fuck Leia.
Oh.
Kind of like his
I'll
MO,
be
all right
with that. But it's Han Solo.
That's fair.
You would almost want that to happen.
What if I'm actually Han Solo?
God damn it. Who? Gandalf. Fuck it.
Just yuck it. Gandalf.
Yep. Gandalf with the balls, or
what? Gandalf before the dwarfs or after?
Ooh.
He brings one dwarf, and you can pick which dwarf.
Which dwarf I want to bring with me? Gimli.
I thought Gimli was a troll.
Are you fucking retarded?
No, I know he's not a troll. See, it would have been better if Colin. It would have been better if Colin was in the party.
Yeah, Colin.
He would. He would have started tweaking the fuck out, dude.
So you bring Gandalf and a dwarf, Gimli. Lucas, you'd bring Donkey, you said?
No, I'm still sticking with Rick.
Rick, okay. Rick Sanchez. And Ben, you pick Jake the Dog.
100% Jake the Dog.
I like these. I like these. These are very interesting.
What about you, Vince?
Me?
I feel like we haven't asked you any of these questions.
I think if I had to bring somebody from a TV show and or a movie, it would be, I think, Bumblebee from the first Transformers movie.
That's fair.
that's valid.
Because it would be super practical, too. It's a nice-ass
Now,
Camaro
would you
too.
Have to pay tax?
But what happens if he transforms while you're inside of him because he forgot and he just died? Like, is that, like, a possibility?
It is a possibility, but I would assume he would know if you were inside it.
Yeah, you would assume that until you're dead.
Would you have to pay taxes on him, Vince?
Yeah, did you ever have car insurance for an Autobot?
I'd say yes.
How much is the insurance, though?
I don't know how much insurance is for a Camaro.
Kind of probably a fucking lot.
Yeah, probably.
Okay, well, Vince, what about the previous questions? Travel, survival, fun.
I think I would bring, for survival, a ray gun from Black Ops 1 Zombies. For travel, it would be...
Pack-a-punch ray gun or no?
Pack-a-punch, definitely.
Oh, actually, Raygun Mark II or Raygun 1?
Actually, I changed that. I would bring the Thunder Gun.
Ooh, big choice.
And for travel, I would bring probably the Zentorno from GTA 5.
Oh, okay. Well, would you actually want the Zentorno or whatever car it's modeled after?
Probably the car that it's... No, the Zentorno from the game. For fun, probably Doom Slayer suit from Doom 2016.
Why specifically Doom 2016?
Because I think that one was better than any other Doom.
Okay.
That would be my choices. Could you imagine the Doom guy riding around in a Zentorno with a Thunder Gun?
Thunder Gun, though. That's an iconic piece of equipment there.
Actually, can I change... what did I say my weapon was going to be? Oh, Mjolnir armor. No, I... See, what if it's a gun that's in a game, but it's also a gun in real life?
Sure.
Okay, you saying the Call of Duty gun made me... The Galil from Black Ops 1.
Ooh. That's a big gun.
Yeah.
That is the... my favorite fucking gun of all time. Yeah. I would also love to own one in real life.
Okay, what about you became a character in any video game and or show / movie?
I became a character?
Yeah. Like, you were transported into their world and you are that character now.
Oh, dude, definitely talking
you,
to
you,
a
wait,
demon player.
You're
probably
living...
a little demon.
You are living
you're
that
living
character.
In their world?
Yes. You are that character that you pick.
Okay.
So you have all their skills, their memories, and everything, including your own.
Okay. Could I not choose one, and could I just give three answers?
Sure.
Okay. This is ever so slightly fucked up. Anakin Skywalker.
from which movie?
I'm gonna say episode 3. You know, he's a, you know, early 20-year-old in that movie, so...
Right, mm-hmm.
Have you ever seen the TV show or read the comic book Invincible?
Yes, I have.
Yeah.
I would want to either be Invincible or Omni-Man.
Hey, yo.
Just fucking
just a
immortal.
Filter, yeah.
Yeah.
Just absolutely destroy your child?
I have to shit.
Super relatable.
I don't even know what shit is, dude. I haven't pooped in 16 years.
Oh, that's... Yeah, couldn't be me.
at least 5 times a day.
Try 16 minutes for Dylan.
What about you, Dylan?
I can't. Hold on, bro. We gotta finish this, and I gotta go take a shit.
Can't think, bro. He's got a.
Yeah, no, it's like I'm in pain.
My cheeks are clenched so hard it hurts. Anyway, okay. Dylan, did you think about what your choice was?
No, I was fighting for my fucking life. What was the question?
If you could what be, the fuck? If you could be any character from any video game slash movie or TV show, you have their memory, you have their skills, and you had your memory and skills. Who would it be?
Oh man, this is a lot for me right now.
Dylan.
Dylan. Let me think. Shh. Okay, go ahead.
I can go ahead?
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm gonna freak the fuck out.
Why, buddy?
I'm trying to get this catalyst for this Graviton Lance, right? I finally get a gold catalyst, right? It's for Hardlight.
Oh! Dylan, you still pondering your options?
Yeah.
Just, yeah.
To think that we were gonna have burgers and hot dogs, and it's pouring outside.
I mean, shit, you can fucking grill in any weather, my guy.
That's true. Oh. I say that and thunder just erupts behind me.
Fuck yeah. Thunder, lightning, fuck it, grill.
I'm curious to think what Dylan might say. Alright, Dylan, just to make it slightly easier, instead of picking one, you could pick up to 3.
Alright, okay.
Gives you more of a variety. Like, you could be Zavala, you could be Master Chief.
Yeah, but they all have such sad fucking lives.
Yeah, that's true.
I don't want that. I don't want that on my fucking mind, if I'm going to be honest with you. Yeah.
Dylan, you're taking your sweet time.
Your mother left you for cock!
Jack, from The Order.
That's it?
I'm still going. Oh, give me a second. I figured if I didn't say it now, I wouldn't say it at all.
I gotcha.
So I'd forget. You know what I'm saying?
I'll write it down.
Tom from Seventh Son and Geralt of Rivia from The Witcher.
Talk about people with sad lives, god damn.
Yeah.
I gotta look that last one up. I don't know
who
that
You don't know who Geralt is?
Nope. Look, I never played the game or watched the show.
Oh.
Look, man, I was a child. I was a child. Name. Nope, never. The only person I know from The Witcher is The Witcher.
That's
Geralt.
Oh.
that is the man.
I didn't know that was his name. I didn't know his actual name. I thought that was like somebody in the game that had more of a cool and happier life.
No.
Okay, I got you now. Okay, aside from video games and movies, if you had to pick 2 skills in real life that you could learn in an instant, what would they be? Like, you could learn a passive skill like cooking or playing guitar, like hand-to-hand combat.
Play the piano.
Wait, you said two
skills. 2 skills.
Fuck.
Oh, 2 skills. Okay. Mm-hmm. Hand-to-hand combat and jiu-jitsu and piano.
Jiu-jitsu and piano.
Have fun.
Okay. So if I say something like mapping,
like a geo, what is it called?
Cartographer?
Yeah, cartographer.
Yes. That would cover like reading maps, compasses, and like drawing maps and shit too.
Yep.
Like, would all of that fall under cartography?
I believe so.
Think so.
Okay, so then I mean, not saying that, like, I'm not, like, I know how to, like...
Read a map
and use a compass, but, like, if I could, like, master that and, like, also be able to, like, draw a map if need be, that'd be dope as shit. That'd be cool. And then either, I think archery.
Archery would be sick.
Archery, yeah.
Okay. You'd be a master. I feel like
archery would be a pretty, I feel like useful skill to have.
Mm-hmm.
But at the same time, guns. So who knows?
Guns, yeah. Where you could be very skilled with a gun.
No, I'm just saying I have guns. So like,
archery is okay.
I'd probably take a gun to defend myself before I grabbed a bow.
I don't know, dude. People are way more scared of people with bows than they are guns. Because if you have a gun, 90% of the time, people miss. But if you have a bow, people know how to use that
Hold
shit.
Hold on. If you miss 90% of the time...
No, 90% of the people. No,
oh,
90% of
okay,
people.
Okay. That makes more sense. I was like, if you miss 90% of the time, like, you gotta train that shit. What about you, Ben?
For a skill?
Two skills. Could be anything.
100% one, swordsmanship.
Yeah! Oh, fuck!
Like, fencing, or just, like...
No, like just like all out samurai. Like,
oh,
using
okay.
a katana.
Gotcha.
And then probably... Oh, man. Probably speak like a linguist of, you know, like be able to speak different
yeah,
languages.
Linguistic.
Gotcha. Oh, actually, can I change mine?
God, yeah, can I change mine?
Can I change mine? Thanks, Ben. I would still want to do archery because that's cool. Fuck cartography. I know enough about maps. I can survive.
Okay.
I would want to also be a master swordsman. But I would want, like, a long sword.
Mm.
Like a medieval knight. That gotcha. Kind of, like, swords.
Like a
great I just think
sword.
Those are super big and heavy, though. So my thing was, like, grab a katana because they're light and they could do so much damage.
Well, you're also talking to Lucas.
Yeah, dog. I'm 6'4", 250. I can...
He could two-hand that.
I could probably swing one of them fuckers around, though.
Oh, no. You're not wrong.
You could probably lean on it.
You take a Guts greatsword?
What?
Do you know who Guts is?
Probably not.
Nope.
Yeah.
He's from an anime. His greatsword is, what, 7 feet long? Like, fucking
Holy
35
shit.
Pounds?
35? Damn.
Yeah, it's a big fucking greatsword.
I'm gonna...
Look it up real quick. Look up Guts and his sword. His sword is fucking
ridiculous. Oh, yeah.
Ridiculous.
I know what you're talking about.
Oh, what the fuck? No, I think I would choose, like, if I got to choose what sword I became, like, used after I became a master, I think I would choose, like, Ice from Game of Thrones. Rob Stark's.
Yeah,
not
fair.
Rob Stark.
Yeah, that's Rob Stark.
Yeah.
The Valyrian Steel?
Yeah. No, Rob Stark's sword wasn't Ice. That was Jon Snow's sword.